It was something in the air tonight.
Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello. My name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make Shop With Me videos. Everything to do with like home decor hauls, Target, Walmart, Marshalls, Home Goods. If you love those kinds of stores and you love home decor, you're definitely gonna love it here. So while you're at it, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. I just hit 14,000 subscribers, and at 15,000 subscribers, I'm going to be doing a fun 15,000 subscriber giveaway. So you're gonna wanna make sure you're subscribed so you don't miss out on that. So go ahead, just take a second, go hit it now, and then you'll be all set and ready to go when my 15,000 subscriber happens in just a couple weeks. Today's video is a Walmart home decor shop with me for summer of 2021. Every few months, I like to hit up Walmart and film and just check out what their home decor is. I mean, I go to Walmart like several times a week, but I only film there like every few months. So I wanna go in, check out what new home decor they have for the summer. Maybe they'll have some 4th of July stuff. I haven't scoped anything out in advance, so I really don't know what we're gonna find, but I'm super excited to head inside. It's just like a more budget-friendly, affordable home decor section, so I wanna make sure that I'm covering all those different things for you guys. The reason I don't do more videos at Walmart is because I feel like they don't get that much new merch, so I don't, it's not like Target where like there's always something new in the home decor section or new home decor lines or collections. So that's why I don't do more videos. I feel like they don't get like as much new merch and like new turnover. So that's why I don't do more videos at Walmart. But I am super excited to see what cute new stuff they got for this summer line. So let's head into Walmart and see what they have for summer 2021 home decor. Let's go. So right outside they have these little succulent gardens for $9.96. They are Better Homes and Gardens, and they have like a variety of different like pots and stuff. And these are so nice. They give you like all the tips for how to care for them. But honestly, succulents, they're really, really hard to kill. Even I can keep them alive. But these are so adorable, and you could definitely repot it if you don't like the pots, but these are so cute for $9.96. They have some super nice planters. These would be great for like 4th of July Memorial Day, because I just think like the bright blue is like super pretty. And then they have like these ones that are a bit more muted. That one's really nice. But these are a great size and really decently priced as well. I thought it'd be best to come over first to like the seasonal section, but there's not like any decor here right now, at least. It's all like camping equipment, drinks, alcohol, beach stuff, stuff like that. So no home decor over here. I will say these giant citronella candles are a great deal. I'm gonna pick up two of these black ones because I like them. But they have some really, really cute prints and stuff, but they're huge and they're only $5.88. So definitely gonna be picking up some of these. They do just have some like pretty summer colored like little towels and stuff. They have this one that says Sweet Summertime, which says watermelons, and then Meet Me at the Beach, which just has like little starfish and crabs and stuff. Oh my gosh, look how pretty. It's like a mermaid drink dispenser, and it is glass with a wooden lid. And then it just has like the little spout. And then they have this one, which is way more like coastal. They're both giving me like beachy vibes, but this is definitely more like mermaid. And then this is nautical. These are right under $14 and super, super pretty. A lot of like outdoor dining type, like nice plastic or like melamine plates. Couple different designs there with like little bowls, cups, all that stuff. That is great serveware for outdoors. This is awesome. An on ice multi-round tray. So like if you're gonna have to travel with it, or if you're having like a cookout, you can put the ice in the bottom and it'll keep the veggies like super cold with dip, or like fruit with dip. This is an awesome, awesome thing. I've never seen these even at Home Goods. Maybe I just wasn't looking very hard, but I think this is a really cool little like food carrying case. It's nice because you can take it to go since it has a lid, but that's awesome, and it's only $6.88. They have these cute little stemless wine glasses that are huge, and these are nice. They are plastic. They just say summer sippin' in a couple different colors, and then another one that says wine a little, laugh a lot. They do have a little bit of like Mother's Day stuff, so just a couple signs. They're not like just for Mother's Day, but this is like I think what they have them out for. The love of family is life's greatest blessings, and then this one that just is like a little, almost looks like a little cutting board paddle that says home sweet home, which is adorable, and those are $16.98. These look awesome, these little beach mats. They have some cute different patterns, like ones with fruit and stuff, but they're just like really easy to shake off because sometimes sand can get stuck in a towel a lot. So these look so cool. Does anybody have one of these? Definitely let me know what you think about it down below. because I'm definitely considering picking one of these up. It looks like it comes with like a little pillow at the end, and it's just like easy to roll up like a little yoga mat with these straps. So if you have one of these, definitely let me know what you think about it down below. They have some almost like Bath and Body Works looking candles that look really cute in a lot of different summery scents. So they have like salt and surf. It says highly fragranced candle. It doesn't really smell that much. Hang on, let me grab another one. This one is bright hibiscus. Okay, that one smells more, but still not like super intense or anything. I found another one. This one is lemon leaves and mint. They just don't smell that strong. They're really cute though, and they probably smell great when you light them, and these are only $5.88, exact same size as a three-wick from Bath & Body Works, but like a fraction of the price, like literally a fifth of the price. Okay, not a fifth, maybe like a third. But look how cute they are. Like the packaging is really, really adorable. This would be great to throw into like a gift as well, like a little summer gift or a housewarming gift. I think that Walmart has really, really good candles. Brian turned me on to them. Typically, I'm a complete Bath & Body Works snob, proudly, but Brian's trying to change me. They have these little like color changing water bottles that are really cute. This one says vacay vibes. I'm not sure what color it turns into, but I'm sure like when you put the cold beverage it turns like purple or something. And then they have this one that says beauty and the beach. So those are really, really cute, and they're only $2.94. keep in mind they're not going to keep your drinks cold, like the ice is going to melt instantly. There's like no insulation in them, but they're really cute and nice, and they have a little straw on top, so these look cute. They have a lot of little like color changing cups here, color changing wine glass. I guess color changing cups are very trendy right now. If you're looking more for like a water bottle or a water cup or a wine cup that's gonna keep your drink cold and insulated, they have that like in this same aisle for just like a little bit more money. So they have both, like depending on what you're looking for. Okay, this is super nice. It's actually a planter, like it comes with the little plastic thing inside. But I think I'm gonna get this because another video I'm working on, I need a basket that has black in it, and this has like the perfect amount of black, and it's a really good size. It's like nice and tall and big, so I might go ahead and snatch this as well. It is $26. This is really cool too, Better Homes and Gardens wood plant stand. Looks like it has like a cane detailing on the top with like black legs. Kind of looks like the Hearth and Hand one that has the same kind of legs with like this the wooden base on top. That almost looks like a tray. This looks just like that, but this is super cute. Here's another cool find for $12.97. They have these expandable plant stands. So I guess it's like you can use, I guess, a planter that would fit. And then it's just like a little thing that opens up like that. That is so cool for $12.97. If you just want to give a plant that you already have like an extra little boost. What a cool idea. And then right next to that is this little like macrame hanging plant table. So you just put the little pots on it. It's super cute. It comes with like the tray and then the little macrame thing. And then the little pots are sold separate. But how cute is that for $15? Here's another cool little like plant thing. This is a wood plant caddy. So it kind of just looks like a pallet on the bottom. This is right under $10. And then they do have a cast iron version as well. We have this little like iron galvanized saucer. And it's like supposed to be for a plant, but you could use this for so many other things. You guys, I talk about layering all the time. You could do this with then like a fake plant. You could have like a wicker tray and then put this and then put a plant and just like, you know, be creative, you know? These little things can be used for so many different things, or if you need like a little pie tin, you know, kind of looks like a pie tin. But this is so cute, such a good little layering item for $5.92. Same with this galvanized tray is such a good layering item, and that's only $4.94. Here's another really cute plant stand. This is just the legs and a little wooden tray. Put your plant right on top. It is like 13 inches off the ground. And then they have this like marble looking one that's just like a cool little plant stand. Here's kind of a picture of it. They have so many awesome plant stand options. Now checking out some of their home decor. So they have this tabletop bicycle. This is quite interesting. It's just purely decor. It doesn't look like it has any purpose. And then they have this little globe next to it, which is cool. I like the gold and the black accents with the little globe. It's such a good size too for just like a little console table. This plant is really, really nice. This fake succulent pot. I like the planter that it's in. It's super cute. I feel like it's a little bit expensive, like $9.87. It's kind of like Home Goods territory. But this is super, super nice, and this is the Better Homes and Garden brand. These look a lot like the Studio McGee ones, just like the plain white pot is super nice. Same price as Studio McGee as well for this size pot, it is $10. And these are cute, they're more like low profile, so if you don't want something super tall, these are a great option. The doormat area is very picked over.
But they have this one, and I love this one that just says "Hello Sunshine." I'm just obsessed with the color yellow. Anything to do with like the sun. I feel like that's a big thing I love about Florida is just all the sunshine. I just think it's good for your soul. And this one is $11.44. It is 18 by 30. It's pretty classic doormat size. This one that says "Wipe your paws" is really cute too. And this one's only $5.97, so that's an absolute steal. They have this cute little round one that says "Welcome Home" with a bunch of florals. That's really nice. I feel like I haven't ever seen a doormat like that. That's like round with all the florals. I really like that one. And then they have more like plain jute ones, one that just say "Hello," and then the more like rug type ones. These are really popular where we live. A lot of people have this type. Ours is more like this. It's from Target. But these are nice too, and they just have a couple different options. Like I said, it's pretty picked over, but they have some cute stuff. This one's cute too. Very farmhouse. They have some really cute accent rugs. This one is from Better Homes and Gardens, and it's super like bohemian, and I just love the ivory, the white, and the black, and this is $20. They have a good amount of options for accent rugs, so I'd say this is a pretty good place to come. I feel like not even Target has this many, and the price is around $20 for each of them. Check out the aisle of all the guys shopping for last minute Mother's Day cards. But anyways, they have this Better Home and Garden little end cap set up. This is an all-in-one serving caddy, and it is so beautiful. It has like handles and just like a really pretty design. And there's just a place to put like plates, napkins, silverware. This is so awesome. Then they have a couple different serving trays. So they have like a bigger rectangular one, and then a little bit of a smaller circular one. This could also be used for a basket wall if you want to get super creative with it. They have those as well. And all of these are $9.98. It looks like they have another one up there that's like a smaller serving caddy just for like silverware and like condiments maybe. They didn't have it on the end cap over there, but I spotted it up there and I can't reach it, but it looks really cute. These are so nice. These new little mugs, Time and Table is the brand, with like gold and black, and they have a couple different like patterns. And they have like bowls and plates. And then it also comes in this set. Oh my gosh, I can't think of what it's called, but like, it's kind of like the more expensive version of Ray Dunn that people collect from like Macy's, I think. You guys will know the name of it down below, but like she does Halloween stuff and all different holidays, and I feel like this just like reminds me of her, but I can't think of the name of it, and I know you guys will know, so leave it down below. Oh, I'm buying this. This pineapple mug. We don't need any more mugs, but we definitely need this one for $4.97. The Better Homes and Garden stuff is just where it's at. They have this turntable. So it makes this a Lazy Susan, and it's like two different levels. How cute is that? Super easy. Seems really easy to put together, and it comes with everything you need. That is awesome. They have different little like drawer organizers, cutlery ones. Then they have this drawer divider. So if you don't want to put like a whole thing in there, you can just divide the stuff up like that. That's pretty cool. I feel like I've never seen those before. Just found this in the middle for $77.87. This is really cute. Honestly, I feel like if you're low on storage, this is such a great way to bring in more storage, like a great storage solution. Right over the toilet. Honestly, toilets are really ugly, and you can put some cute decor, or you can do like the ladder style one. We had one of those at Brian's house, but I really like this one. It looks super nice. And Better Homes and Gardens, of course. I spotted these really cute pillows on this couch right here. I did not see these over in the pillow section, but how pretty are these for the spring? I like these more than the floral Studio McGee ones that they have right now at Target. These are so cute, and actually like really soft. I think it's a bonus if your throw pillows are also comfortable and not ones you literally want to throw so that you can get comfortable. These are so cute. I love the colors.
Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me today. I really hope that you love seeing all of the new summer 2021 decor they have at Walmart. Definitely let me know down below what was your favorite thing I showed in this video, and don't forget, everything will be linked down below if you're looking for any specific item. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't yet, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, and while you're down there, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you next time. Bye, guys!